Fucker.
Those wounds need attention. Flame are terminating. Reaching the Empyrean. The flame is down. Colleagues, ready yourselves.
Dealing with the boss.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of fired up. Kind of have a lot of stuff on me. Kind of on your own. There's a dog on.
It's dead.
I'm still kiting. What? I got hit through the fucking boxes. Oh, I'm dead. This game sucks.
Shit, that leg was too soon.
You leave me no choice! There is no more fire! My sibling! Slaughtered!
Crush you! My kill!
I would've fucking won too, if it wasn't for this fucking box that they hit through. Literally hit through a fucking wall. It's illegal.
Flame of weight. Such power!
Is your shit instant because you're using the charges?
Charges and my ult.
Yeah.
But it's not really instant, it still takes about a second.
Practically instant.
I'm so sleepy, stop! Go easy on me, please! Just this one time!
We've neutralized the bomber! The sniper is gone! Repel the horde!
Just believe that you're
Your loyalty is appreciated!
Okay.
Dude, how many stacks of fire can we put on? Like, oh my.
I can't think right now. I'm too tired to answer you.
Like, can they go up in the amount?
Oh my god, that hit me? What the fuck? No.
You should.
Hey, if you're still watching, thank you so much. I'm here to ask for your input again. So, this is a Beast of Nurgle fight, and I sped up a lot of footage. The only parts I will be playing at normal speed are when there's hordes to make things more interesting. So, what I'm interested to know is, do you like this boss? I personally find Beast of Nurgle fights pretty boring, so do you find this boss fight in particular entertaining to watch? Should I even post footage of this crappy boss in the future? Let me know in the comments. Your feedback is always appreciated. And thanks again for watching.
easy but annoying as hell.
Hear that? I want a nice tight formation.
The enemy is numerous.
Ah, oh, stay away from there. Enemies are here.
I was waiting for this fucking piece of shit the whole time, and then I hear the net, I don't hear the tick, and I'm like, oh, I'm safe, and suddenly I'm fucking dead. I might not fucking block you.